How to turn off inverted camera on Android. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, what you simply need to do is launch the camera application on your device over here. As you launch the camera application, simply tap on the hamburger icon at the top right corner of the screen and then tap on settings over here. As you do that, as you scroll here, you can see there's no direct option to turn off the inverted camera on Android. You do not have the inverted camera settings. So what we can do is simply tap on this restore default settings at the bottom of the screen and then tap on OK. So as you do that, it will restore to the default functions. And what we can do is you can just go back to the home screen and then make a long press on the camera icon and tap on app info. Here, scroll down and tap on the option of clear data and then clear the cache and tap on OK. And this might help you fix the issue. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.